By using geofencing, a tool to digitally define a geographical area and rules for vehicles to follow, it is possible to create more flexible cities where vehicles move on people's terms. In the project Smart Urban Trafikzoner, three concepts of smart zones based on geofencing are demonstrated and evaluated. At Hornsgatan in Stockholm, dynamically speed control distribution vehicles are tested. Smart sensors are measuring the amount of people in the street, allowing near real-time speed reduction of the vehicles to calm the traffic and increase road safety. With speed and route controlled heavy mass vehicles, it may be possible to allow heavier transportation vehicles within the city boundaries of Stockholm. If the vehicles can load more concrete in their tanks, fewer trips are needed to the construction site, which will decrease the total number of heavy mass transports and help create a better urban environment. Construction site exits are possible risk zones for collisions. In Gothenburg, smart exits with connected sensors and digital warning signals are tested. This to increase safety for cyclists passing by. To implement the smart zone concepts, a scalable system architecture is used, allowing the vehicles and sensors to receive information and respond to the defined geofences. The project Smart Urban Trafikzoner is also investigating and evaluating the system effects, business models and regulatory frameworks to enable a future implementation of the geofencing solutions.